In today's how-to video, I'm gonna explain the basic principles related to the what I call the core position assumed when you are called online. The basic starting position and condition when you are called online is the standing relaxed position, which looks like this. Just normal relaxed body posture, arms, hands hanging next to your side, looking straight in front of you. If you assume this position, what I recommend is to always assume the same position, considering the same techniques that are involved in it. And I'm gonna work my way from my feet towards my head. And I'm gonna turn in front of the camera as far as the feet is concerned. The feet should be standing approximately at shoulder width, maybe a little wider. I'm a right-handed shooter, with my strong foot slightly behind my left foot, and my feet slightly turned outwards. This is the position of my feet. This is the orientation of my feet in the core position. You see that my left foot is slightly forwards compared to my right foot, and they are slightly pointed outwards. If I move up, my knees are not straight. My knees are slightly bent. My knees are slightly bent. So don't keep them straight, bend them slightly. Not too much, this is too much, just slightly. My hips, as of my hips up to my shoulders, it needs to be one system that works together. Hips, torso, shoulders is one system, one Tourette system, like in a tank, is straight. My arms, and I actually marked the locations on my arms. This is the location where usually, if I hold my arms against my gun, this part always touches my magwell. This is the contact point between my arm and the magwell of my gun. And I will try to keep it like this in any position in which I have to start from a standing relaxed. On the other side, this mark indicates the location where I have my magazine. This is my standard position for standing relaxed. On the other side, my underarm is also touching the mag, and I will also have my hand in a position compared to holding the gun in my hand. As far as the hands are concerned, don't make fists or grip them together. Just let them hang loose, and you can already assume a trigger hand, meaning that your trigger finger and your thumb look like they are holding a gun. Same thing with your weak hand. So indicate the same position so that you are indexed, and you know as soon as the beep goes off that you can grab your gun, your magazine, load and engage. Something I see a lot of shooters do when called online is they will look downwards to the floor. If the target, like here, is right in front of you, if assuming that this is the starting position, I would recommend to already look at, with your eyes, look at the target you want to engage. If the targets were not here and I would have to go to the right-hand side, my eyes would be looking towards that direction. Why? Your body goes where your eyes are focused at. These are all small things that will gain you fractions of seconds, and together and combined with all the other techniques will gain you seconds on a stage.